I've come to believe that your home should be a sanctuary, and ideally for everyone who walks into it, especially in the last couple of years, right, where our home has been the center of everything. So the idea of being able to consciously create a home and a space, like, I plan on dying in this house, not anytime soon, but this is it. This is like, I have planted my flag. I'm not going anywhere. My husband and I were at a restaurant. The sun started coming down a little bit and it sort of nailed everybody in the eyes. And this waiter walked up and pushed a button and these screens came down and we were like, it's magic. This is amazing. So we turned to this waiter with the button and we're like, tell us everything. And they were like, it's phantom screens. And I think my husband was on the phone like the next week. He was like, hi, you solved problems we didn't know we had. Let's have a conversation. The whole concept of retractable screens blew my squash because it means that they're not there when you don't want them. It's kind of obvious in the summer, you know, it's shade and it's cool and it's an opportunity to be outside with the birds and the flowers and everything else. I'll be honest, it was also really useful during pollen season because it helped just be one less layer of the pollen flowing into the house and everybody having, like, you know, a hay fever and stuff for a few weeks. The surprise to me was the fall and the winter when you spend so much time indoors. And to be able to come out into a covered outdoor space that has the sound of the rain. And you can feel that and kind of get that gift of rejuvenation even in the dark, cold months. It becomes a gift to the community as well, to our friends who come over. In Hawaii, we call it pauhana. Like, it's that Friday TGIF, like, we did it. We got through another week. I think we've all learned about how vital it is to have a home that's rejuvenating to our spirits and that helps us to feel connected. Even just stepping outside onto the porch, I feel my perspective shift because all of a sudden you're not in this enclosed place and you're, not to sound too, like, fluffy about it, but you're in the space where the living things are living. I think living outside to the extent that it's possible is really healthy. Having an outdoor space like this, it's kind of an outdoor living room. You can close the glass doors, keep the rest of the house warm, and having a screened porch allows the house to be the size we need it to be without having an interior square footage that would be, I think, greedy, you know? The reaction from our friends and family is, when can I come back next? And on the days where you're feeling, you know, full of energy and creativity, it's like, I'm about to impress you. Like, watch this, somebody hold my beer. And the other thing that's really cool is we have about 150 dogs. Every time I go away, I come back and I'm like, oh, there's more dogs. It's almost like a garage door opener, right? I can raise the one just a couple feet so that the dogs aren't crashing through them, but they're also built so that if somebody does walk into them with a plate of food, not that that's happened, but they're not actually fragile. And, you know, there's also, like, a really kind of remarkable warranty that goes with the whole thing that basically says, we'll take care of it, which is kind of a relief. The way Phantom puts people at ease by, you know, we can make this easy for you. To be able to say, this is our end goal, and have them kind of just breadcrumb along the way to get us there. I barely noticed the installation. They, like, drove up, we said hi, that it was done. I mean, it was something that, you know, none of us really had to fuss with. They came up with this really cool way to kind of mount the screens on the outside. They're really unobtrusive. I mean, you don't know that they're there until they come down, which, by the way, is a great party trick. Like, my mom was visiting and I was like, oh, mom, look out that way. Click. And, like, her eyes just got really big. I was like, yes, that was very satisfying. You know, friends will come over and they'll be like, can we put the screens down and have the appies on the porch? And I'm like, yeah. And then you just watch everybody's mood go, okay, it feels like a vacation, you know, little one meal vacation out here. For the first time in my life, no matter where I go, my first thought is, I'd rather be home. To have a home that everybody wants to come back to, that's a beautiful thing.